Ah, the joys of RTK. This is Murray Farms 2017 peanut planting. This is their John Deere 7830 with the Monosem 6-row 36-inch twin row planter. This tractor's finishing up the last few fields that they have. These are the fields they got closest to home. They've already planted close to 1,000 acres of peanuts so far. as you can see, is still dry in our area. We actually had 2 inches of rain last week, but the ground was so dry, it soaked it up so fast, within 4 days it was back dusty as all get out.